Online, Spencer talks to climate skeptic Anthony Watts about politics and global warming.